Nneka Zila, the underground demon monster, emerges from his underground lair in the middle of the dome. This creature is known as the trash.
Do you want to stand on your head? Do you want to poop in your pants?
The mysterious gas and the rumbles it's making.
Do you want an Ultraman for Christmas?
Tear the dump apart. This monster.
Well, if you do all those other things, you might get one.
This is Nneka Zila.
Mama didn't get to come. I'm sorry she's sick. And she didn't get to come visit you. I'm sorry, boy. Sorry don't cut the mustard, does it?
Did he ask you about the female actresses having male babies?
No.
Well, he came in here and asked
me.
He doesn't want to ask me. Okay.
All right, I'll ask.
Where's Virginia?
Why is it that female actresses have more male babies than female babies?
I have no idea. I didn't know they did. And we've told you that just because it's a video does not mean it's true. They lie on videos.
Well, he quoted some percentage, like 60-some percent. Hmm.
Because you need more males to go to war.
Ultraman cannot stand it anymore.
Did you know why? Well, I didn't know.
Nneka Zila is getting... It's getting very powerful.
Huh?
Try. But
hey!
Help of God.
Listen. Listen. Papa said you started your Christmas list. What's on it? Nothing? Well, how can you have a list with nothing on it, silly goose?
Well, maybe he's going to start a Christmas
list. Maybe so. Maybe he's going to write it in cursive. I'm sure he wants a Christmas list that you can't find, like, altered what do they call? Ultraman.
Ultraman.
They don't make those anymore. They don't make them. They don't make those. Where do they make them? In Japan. Japan. I don't think they still make them in Japan. I think that was 40 years ago they made them in Japan. Or 50 years ago.
Fake.
Maybe 60 years ago.
They still make Ultraman toys. And they're just gonna waste all my money just buying one. Buying an entire pack of them.
In its own silk. Now it's all off.
Well, I don't guess we're gonna do anything but stay here. I just wonder what kind of clothes I should put on. I guess I'll just put on working clothes. I guess I could wash a load of clothes. I could wash a load of towels. I don't want to do that. That doesn't sound like fun. Ooh, you got to do your exercise.